Table reading for Disability Support Service Professionals. As disability support service specialists, you may need to train people with the use of JAWS. And one of the more difficult things to read with JAWS are tables. They can be structured differently, and so you need to know the basics of navigating within a table so that you can teach others.
Table with 4 columns and 13 rows. Average temperatures for St. Petersburg.
We're going to read in this table, and we're going to learn how we can read within the cells, and we're going to learn how we can read columns and rows. First thing you should know is that if you press your arrow key,
O-N-T,
it's going to read the letters of the cell. If you press it with control, it's going to read the next word in that row.
High air temperature.
Now if I go back.
Air high month.
And instead of just using control and the arrow keys, I'm going to press control and alt with the arrow keys and go down a row by pressing down arrow.
January, row 2. February, row 3. March, row 4. April, row 5.
So that is how you can read through the cells by pressing control to go word by word or control and alt to go cell by cell. Since I'm at April, if I press Control, Alt, right arrow.
High air temperature, 81 degrees, column 2.
It's going to read me the heading for the column because there is one programmed into this table. And it's also going to tell me what column I'm in. If I press a right arrow again with Control and Alt.
Low air temperature, 61 degrees, column 3.
Now what I want to be able to do is read the entire column. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hold down the Windows key and Alt and press left arrow, and it's going to go back to high air temperature.
High air temperature 70 degrees, 71 degrees, 77 degrees.
And I press the Control key to stop the voice because I don't want to hear any more of that. But you see, if I press the Windows key, Alt, and right arrow, is going to read the low air temperature column.
Low air temperature 50 degrees, 51 degrees, 58 degrees.
And again, I'm using control to stop the voice. Now, the next thing you want to know is how to read down through the rows. Instead of pressing left and right arrow, I'm going to press up and down arrow. So we're in the April column, and we're going to go back to March by pressing Windows key, Alt, and up arrow.
March 77 degrees, 58 degrees, 69 degrees.
And if I do it again.
February 71 degrees, 51 degrees, 65 degrees.
Now to reverse course, I press Windows key, Alt, and down arrow.
March 77 degrees, 58 degrees, 6, April 81 degrees, 61 degrees, 73 degrees.
And that is how you're going to be able to navigate through a table. Thank you.